I have two helmets left and two and I've moved the blood sugar.
Good lighting for it.
At least with the digital camera, you can see whether you've taken a crap photo or not straight away. More or less.
Yep.
Talon, that's right. You have a look at these. See if we can get. bird, if this bird got hold of you, it could probably squeeze you about three or four times harder than I could. That's what they're for. You see, he's got great long legs as well. And these are, as he flies after things, these are for reaching out and grabbing hold of them as they try and escape. Is that why he's got such big eyes? You know? So he will either disappear as fast as they can, or they'll keep as still as possible, hoping that he won't see them. So that's why he's got these enormous great eyes. You can probably see about four times better than you can. Serious trouble. Yeah? I mean, if you're a blind...
Yeah. Well, it's supposed to be 25 miles an hour, the wind, isn't it, from today onwards.
An Irish, a Dutch.
He makes perfect for my caravan. $80.
With
wood, yeah.
Morning, John.
Morning, how are you?
Alright, I've got a good today.
Yeah.
It's
fine.
what's called Lalandii. It's a cypress.
Is that a thornless hawthorn or
a thorny thorn?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Don't go into them type of.
Don't go into them.
They're going 80 miles an hour down a dirt road, so you can't see anything anyway.
All the way down through the stubble and everything for you. Get it going, eh?
Do you think we could get it to flush just as it gets through there?
When we get there, we will do. I'll put the foot down, we'll lift it, we'll fly past them over their heads. Yeah. Well, we'll just stay here a minute.
Yeah.
They're all looking this way. Yeah, they are.
They are.
It's wise like this that the. That Fanny
same
went over
style?
With.
Same style?
Same style, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, you see the gap in between, not much.
Yep. Nice rabbit, that guy.
Yeah, he's coming this way now, look.
Yeah.
Fly down.
Right up, look at that. That has just fallen out the sky,
yeah.
That jackdaw. Did
Literally,
you see it?
Yeah. Somebody go grab it. Literally, it's not going to go anywhere.
No, it just hit the wires
they
and fell
out.
You
have to do it right
sky.
Away, though.
It's a jackdaw.
The bunny's
grab it right
flushing
away.
Some things.
Grab it.
It's a young jackdaw.
Yeah, when they're stunned, they're only stunned for about... Yeah. 10 seconds where you can literally walk up to something and grab it then. Yeah.
Fine, thanks.
Okay.
know.
Send your dog in, Tony!
John, he does that every time, right? I'm not getting in the air.
Between the nights.
Absolutely.
I'm just standing over watching it.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Now picked it up. The dog's now.
You
don't
have
a hole in the partridge.
No.
The whole thing across the yard.
Beautiful.
Nice little setup that was.
Perfect. Well done.
Dog ended up with it, huh?
Why didn't you fly that first?
Me?
That's how it was.
Is that the first time it's gone up as high as that?
You like carrying it, don't you? I couldn't see the vine, I was getting
down. Oh, she just went pick one.
It was.
It's all right. You can. You don't have to come back for retirement. It's all right.
No, it was a covey of French that we hadn't seen, and these don't sit like.
Hello? Did you get it?
Thank you.
plane.
Thank you.
feeding him this morning, he's talking to me. This is about 7 or 8.
Fish. Anything.
Partridge or pheasant?
Partridge or pheasant.
There might be pheasant in that.
Oh, your greatest gift.
Thank you.
All wrapped in white linen, cold as the clay. Still got it, Frank.
I've already used up a hen pheasant, I had another bird.
Oh dear.
It's getting hard to find a good scale anymore, isn't it?
Yeah. He's got everything out his need, lads.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she's 212 yesterday, so she's down an ounce.
She's a finished bird.
Yeah.
Do you know what I get? I just can leave some dog with here.
Did you say 212?
Yeah. Look. Big old brute.
The faces are absolutely ridiculous. Where? Whoever had her previously passed her to you because she was getting a bit physical?
I think so, yeah. He said that he'd recently had a puppetry cat and he had only flown into the fist and he hadn't got the time to actually get her going loose.
Right.
But when I got her and started flying, she came to the fist 10 yards, whacked it over it, whacked you into the face, and she was aggressive. When he got to within 2 foot of her, wings opened out, head went.
Get him up, Meg. Get him up.
Yeah, I'm going to put him on the lead, Andrew, for a minute.
Yeah, go around the other side, mate.
Get him! Get him! Get him! What's that, Meg? Get it, Meg!
Fuck you.
They would run down into there, I thought, Mark.
Light in front here! Light in front here!
Partridge! One's just ducked down in front of that. Oh. Maybe.
No.
So we'd go back down the road, no intel.
It's only just there, isn't it?
Aye.
That turning is there, isn't it?
It's back, come here.
Ooh!
Running along in the edge, I'm sure of it.
Oh, it'd be nice to get them touches.
Close them in very quickly.
Yeah, how you see it from over the corner.
Yeah. If I do and he looks back at me, that gives me that look, I know the day something's over.
Really?
I never look at him in the eye like that. Once I look at him in the eye, he knows that
that's it.
That's the end of it.
Full stop, mate.
Something that you're around and she's used to you, you man her up, but you shouldn't get used to feeding her constantly on the fist. I mean, I have done today with this fella, but he normally feeds at the end of the day and he's killed, you know.
Telephone wire.
Okay, bravery.
We hope. This is when we go home with pine's pheasants, isn't it? Nobody around to give me a hand, so I had to put on the perch, get the food, sneak up behind her with a pair of pliers, and every time I tried to do it, mate, like before that, she tried nailing it. It's not my box, my box wouldn't, it was too small.